This Week in News, our centerpiece is on a former basketball recruit who lost his leg to cancer. It's just about his story. And then the story on the Sigma Nu lawsuit, with a former Sigma Nu recruit. Piece on bookstore prices, comparing it to online sources like Chegg and Amazon. And then a piece on Native American retention. The rates are way up this year, so we got a piece on that.